My name is Mark G. I'm a local artist here in New York City. I also work out of Philadelphia. I did this piece to connect with Trayvon's tragedy. All of us of men of color have been through this situation. I have a son, so I have to leave the artifacts. Art is facts. So this is a part of the artifacts that's going to be documented in our history that this happened. And so it's a reminder. I couldn't see myself as an artist in this country not doing something on that represented this particular tragedy. So it's a 17-piece exhibit. It's going to travel each major city. It's going to be 1,000 signatures on each of the pieces, which is connecting the people who've been through this, who have empathy or sympathy for this situation. It's connecting them to the tragedy. Once the signatures are complete, I will mat them in Skittles and frame them in Arizona iced tea, and then we'll look for sponsors. And we're going to tour it to any house that would hold it, you know, and raise money, hopefully, for the families. Once we connect in D.C. with the families, raise money for the families in support of them and Trayvon's tragedy. There needs to be a law behind this incident right here. And hopefully we'll make that happen through keeping his image alive and keeping it exposed and keeping it in the mindsets of the people.